It's a busy time of year, so any help in the kitchen is absolutely welcome, especially when it comes to quick and easy healthy recipes. Joining us is lifestyle expert and mom Erica Vetrini to show us ways to lighten up weekday meals with so many parents busy this time of year. Good morning, Erica.
Good morning. Thank you for having me. Things are definitely back to being busy as ever, and mealtime is part of it all. It's probably one of the most hectic parts of my day, to be honest.
Sure. With school back in session and extracurriculars in full swing, the easy thing can be to grab maybe some fast food, but you're here to help us squeeze in those healthy recipes. What you got going on?
Yes, absolutely. There's no reason to do that. I've got three quick, easy, and absolutely delicious meals that you can whip up in no time. No need to call for fast food. This is where it's at. Okay, so I want to start with my first dish. It's the turkey, Tuscan turkey, white bean, and tomato soup. It's absolutely delicious. It's full of veggies. It's full of lean protein. We're using the Jenny O 93% turkey, 7% fat, lean ground turkey. You top it with a few breadcrumbs or some brown rice, and this is a perfect meal. Make it on Sunday, eat it the next day. It's even better. I'm actually partnering with Jenny O, and I love this brand because they offer so many products. They have everything from whole turkeys to ground turkeys to turkey sausage to burger blends to deli items. All of these things make getting the meal on the table so much easier. It's all high quality proteins and they're really versatile. So I just talked about a soup and now I'm going to talk about a meatloaf. So as you know, meatloaf can be quite heavy. It is a comfort food for sure, but we've lightened it up. We swapped beef with lean ground turkey, Jenny O's 93.7, and now we've lightened it up tremendously. We stuffed it with all sorts of veggies. You've got chopped peppers and onions and carrots in here. We swapped the breadcrumbs from regular breadcrumbs to gluten-free breadcrumbs. So it's a really great, it can be dinner one night and then you put it between two pieces of bread and it's a sandwich the next day. Now I should mention that all of these recipes can be found at jennyo.com. Where there's hundreds of recipes, but on top of that, there's also wonderful resources. You know, Thanksgiving's right around the corner, and there you can find a holiday turkey planning tool that will get you through every little aspect of making a big old turkey. You also have how-to videos, you've got cooking temperature guides, so it's a really great place when you need some inspiration.
Now, last question, is there any particular spice that you suggest to help kick up these recipes in particular?
Anything from cumin to smoked paprika works. If you want it more basic than that, you can go with garlic powder or onion powder. I should also mention that Jenny O has already pre-seasoned ground turkey. So if you're having a Taco Tuesday and you're looking for a ground turkey taco, you can choose their Mexican spiced ground turkey. And that works really well too. And it's just one less thing you have to worry about, which is nice.
Well, thank you so much, Erica. And as Erica mentioned, you can find hundreds of easy, fun, and delicious recipes at jennyo.com.